Detroit Become Human live stream, alright? So this is what we're gonna do. I don't feel like doing a damn survey right
no
now.
No problem. Maybe another time.
Yeah, another time, lady.
You played till late last night. Hope you're not too tired.
What the fuck? What the fuck did you know that? That's kind of scary. you knew I had a long live stream. It's a little weird. Little weird. Not gonna lie about it. Little weird. And if you're just tuning in and you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do at Swingman724. Make sure you hit the like button and the notification bell. Tell your friends. Tell all your friends. What's up,
DJ? DJ is here.
What's up, cousin? I understand, though, it's a lot of shit. Alright, let's go. Too much sort of bullshit. Alright. And it's still fucking writing. And I do appreciate, like, you have to really use your controller. Like, you have to, like, we need some more. I'm finna check on her, though.
Is this game free?
Nah, it ain't free.
How much and what it cal?
It's called Detroit Become Human, and it's like, I'm gonna tell you right now, it's like $64 because of the damn, they starting to make you pay for the tax and stuff. What was I supposed to be doing? Revive fire. Oh, we just waiting. We waiting. Make sure that fucking weirdo don't come back. Take the money just because we might need it. bird, why, but the bear, the bird might snitch, cause the last time Marcus's birds, they were like droids too. Fuck the bird. And he might snitch or something, you know what I'm saying? So we just gonna wait till the baby get up. I wish he could sit the fuck down, but guess we gotta read up. I shouldn't have took the money now, just because there ain't nothing in that closet. Let's see what we got here. That you don't put your piece right there. The crazy man is out there. Look. Oh, alright. Cut hair. Why the fuck would she cut her hair? Grab the gun. Can't just be leaving shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, you really have to, like, be in tune with your star player doing all this. I just don't like the cut. She shouldn't have cut her hair. Let's go with the white. Fuck it.
That's all for now. Ready to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
We took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
Nah, we cool.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. The father, the mother, and the little girl.
No.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
Shoot that motherfucker.
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat. That's all.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Humans eat dead animals. I know that.
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
Don't nobody want that shit.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it?
Too early in the morning for your bullshit, Ralph.
Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Carver. I don't want to do that.
What did she say?
She said she doesn't want to eat it.
Well, maybe it's not good enough. Maybe she's used to better things. But Ralph did this for her, so she's going to eat!
Pull the gun out.
Go ahead. Eat it.
Anybody home? There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Thank you.
is it?
You see Brad out the back door!
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Shoot, we need it alive.
Oh, fuck. That's insane.
Oh, shit. Let's go, let's go. We are. We moving, baby. We move. Oh, goddamn.
Hey, where are you going?
I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Are you okay?
I had to let him go.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this will be the first case of an android being authorized to play a active role in criminal investigation. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Firehouse Station.
Dog, I done ran into the dam. It's right here. The fuck else you want me to do? Hey, my man, what's up?
Remember me.
I think so, yeah. Okay, there's the lion.
I was the one who beat you in MLB.
Yeah. Sure you did. There it is.
It to the bottom left.
Alright, where we at again? Well, alright. I see where we gotta go. Fuck it. They can't be mad at me, right? Fuck, I'm all way.
I finished the game already, but how you like it?
Man, I love it actually, dog. This is pretty fun. I like the storyline, you know. I ain't got no damn dollar, man. I gotta look at the thing again.
Who is your favorite character? Mine is Connor.
I like, Carl right now. Oh, there it is. So I gotta move this, probably.
Be right back.
All right, my man. motherfucker got skills. That's not the way to roll, brother. Sound like it's about to cave in.
DJ is still here. The pole.
Well, that's the way to do it. I forgot what I was looking for real. Can I climb on here? Or no?
Hefty did this last night.
Oh, he did? Oh! Well. Wow.
Hi.
What's up, TJ?
I'm going swimming.
You about to go swimming? Right,
the
we
broken
already...
wall. Go the right way. To the left. Yes.
Oh! Yeah, I was about to say it straight ahead.
The stars.
Jumping around like he ain't got no damn sense. Alright. Oh, snap. Well, we know this is the fucking wall, so... they gotta line up perfect. And... there it is. Yeah, there you go. Think you need a little bit more speed if you're trying to jump, brother.
This part is scary.
I mean, I don't really get scared like that. They talking about the girl on that one. Yeah, rusty ass shit. It's an unstable work environment. How about that?
You saw it.
Yeah, I seen it. This place all wrinkly and crackety and shit. Said the shit sing Rick Crinker. God damn! All them rickets and crickets and shit. I did pretty good, except for that. Alright, bit of siren. if you're just tuning in and you haven't subscribed, make sure you do at Swingman724. Make sure you hit the like button and the notification bell. Oh, you almost got hit by the car.
You want a flutter?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't be wrong.
I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
Now that we're partners, I thought it would be a good idea to get to know each other better so we can work as a team.
We are not partners. I am a human. You are a machine. So just spare me that buddy of bullshit program, okay?
Trying to scan the motherfucker, but it won't let me.
Here you go.
Thanks, Jerry. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Oh, not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
Punch you in the face.
See?
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant, but I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother them.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
Fuck it.
I'm focused on the case, Lieutenant. Not here to make judgments. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Connor, you run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here. But the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Damn, this place is fucked up.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Jesus, smell like sticks. Oh man, you already know it smells
like
shit.
For nothing. Our man's gone.
You have to chase the guy as he runs out of the attic.
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Oh, you know it smells so bad here. Fuck out the way. Oh, man, I can't.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket?
You're gonna have a high speed chase on the roof after.
Poor Drew.
Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Yeah. There's fucking so many ugly, nasty pigeon shit.
Jesus, I hate these things.
Blue bullet.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could.
Hank is gonna slip off the roof, and you have the choice to either help him up, he can do it himself, or catch the android, which is the Betty.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Birdseed. I can't believe it. This nutjob was actually feeding these fuckers.
It's like heroin. Bird shit in the world, huh? More birds. Sure, I got everything.
No.
What the fuck? I already did that though. Right. We still got an embedded, what the fuck? Did that. Now let me get up in there then. Damn, you forcing me back into this damn room. Get your ass out my way, man.
Did you play this game before?
Nah, I didn't. I seen that hole up there, but...
There's nothing else to see here. Let's get out of this shithole before I die of an asthma attack.
Just another couple of minutes, Lieutenant.
All right, you got 2 minutes. Then I'm out of here. The fuck?
It's probably one of these holes, like... Nah, he kinda got up there. Already analyzed that. That's it, I guess. Shit, I don't see nothing now. Except for them weird ass signs on the wall. Alright, bitch, I don't see nothing. Let's go. We out. Look at all the shit. Just look at all the shit. Look at all the bird
you
shit.
Can use GP's find orange spot. You need to analyze again in ULL, see how you feel, and then you delete in ULL, see a blue blood.
Oh, you can see it on the floor. Like, I don't know if them is just for, like, bird shit, but I see, like, blue spots.
Go analyze and you will see how he fell and you will see blue blood.
Right, I forgot all about this little part. Busted his shit.
Dante, spoiler, he didn't play this game before. Hi.
What's up, my man?
2 minutes are up. Time to go.
If y'all haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure y'all do, man. Swingman 724. Make sure you hit the like button and tell everybody else.
Move, fuckers.
He is my cousin, dummy.
Oh, yeah. He is my cousin. I missed a whole bunch of shit on there. I know I did. Especially in the 2 minutes. I ain't get all that.
Yet not good idea to spoiler.
Yeah, don't spoil it, don't spoil it.
Who are you? Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
He need help, he could have found him.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
Then you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
I understand how you feel.
It's his game.
But we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Well, I'll probably end up
to Jericho looking for hope.
Doing a whole nother one, like a whole nother stream. Well, after I finish this one, and I'll do like an alternate, you know, result to everything.
We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with
it. That's my life.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
No arguing.
Go and see this.
Let's just enjoy the game. Oh yeah, cause he did like bust his shit, but you know. So even though they're androids, they get cold.
Good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No. I don't want to shut down.
I am out. You are just seeking for attention.
Ain't no fighting. We ain't got a fight on the game now. Let's just enjoy it, you know. But damn, this one's fucked up too.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
No.
Okay.
No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Damn, she just died on you.
Be right back.
Okay. She must be Lucy.
Are you Lucy?
sit down. Show me. I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this. Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape your destiny.
So is this guy like the chosen one or some shit? He's the LeBron James of androids. Can't go that way. Go with these steps though. Can't go up those steps. What the fuck? Can't go up these steps.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows him anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably laying somewhere on this boat.
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. And that makes us what we are. You came here for comfort. You came to the wrong place.
And big swole.
threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. You're slowly dying out.
Simon? Oh, I think I know who Simon is. There you are.
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. CyberLife Warehouse is in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Shout out to Nord.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we're probably just about in line. This is the place.
I be feeling bad for this little girl though, man. She been through hell and back.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of a big friend. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't like this place.
Yeah, that seems a little...
Let's go.
Little
I have
fished
that
out. Yeah, buddy.
It'll be okay, Alice. He's going to remove my tracker, and then we can start over again in Canada. You know that too, right?
Come on, little girl.
Excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah, but people believe what they want. You deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them off. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice!
What the
Alice,
fuck?
No!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
I'm trying to get out this shit. Come on.
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Son of a bitch.
Remember Alice.
He erased her memory.
No. This can't be happening.
You have to remember. For her sake.
He likes to play with us. Monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us. You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
Thank you.
Make yourselves at home. Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life.
I don't want to take, for some reason, I don't want to take it up there, because I feel like if I take the shit up there, then, it's going to fuck with her memory or some shit, so.
Just set it down on the table over there.
What kind of dinner is that?
Now get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
It's took off the world. Fucking whore walked down on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanko.
Luther! Luther! Yes, Lanko.
Should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one and see what I can do with it.
Understood, sir. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey.
really don't want to go past this big motherfucker, but... Little girl.
Yes, Locke. I'm finished here. Go fix the little one.
Oh, shit.
I will. Slow motherfucker. He's slow. He big and slow. He ain't got no agility. Could have axed his ass.
Go, Alice! No! I won't leave! Go! Run as fast as you can!
I warned you! Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you?
What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Big Slow ain't bad after all.
I didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.
Good stream, bro.
Thanks, man. Make sure you subscribe, bro.
Keep it up.
Oh, I see her. She all the way over there. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you do at Swingman724. Make sure you hit the notification bell and that like button.
Big Slow. Already subbed, emoji smiling face with open mouth.
Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate
it. Hello,
Amanda.
Hi. Yeah, that was Big Slow.
Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
It's improving. I've come to understand him better, and he's growing accustomed to my presence.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
course there's beer.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
I'm a holding until he come. Yeah, I hold the door, but well, they ain't let me do it no more. I was about to do it again. Well, we don't want to go through the front doors, you know, just because they might get this fucker for breaking the entering or something. So,
gotta hold it for 10 minutes straight.
I was going to. It like stopped me, so I'll try it again, I guess. You in here passed out? This motherfucker drink like a fish. Oh, that's the big ass dog. Okay, well. Better not be looking at no porn. Guess not. I knew he's fucking passed out.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Bro, he be in there drunk.
Easy.
Oh, that is a big fucking dog.
Your friend. See?
That's the dog off of Sandlot.
I'm here to save your owner.
Hercules or whatever. Sumo don't give a fuck. Shit, he used to him being drunk like that. Alright, let's get your ass up.
Lieutenant.
Smacking. Smack his ass.
Wake up, Lieutenant.
Smack him. Wake your ass
up. It's me,
up.
Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you
nice
in advance for your cooperation.
Sometimes you gotta smack some, hey, sometimes you just gotta smack the fuck out of somebody. No, to the bathroom. Alright, where's the bathroom?
Attack!
Good job.
Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
I ain't got him standing on the wall. Get your ass up. Come on.
Ah, oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing?
I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
But you smell like ass.
Side was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you.
You should
far,
watch
so
Sadie and Johnny. It can help you on some tips. Is funny. LOL.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world.
You know what? I'm gonna take
He's
up on that.
In his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
No.
If you're unable to conduct this investigation, I'll have to inform your superiors.
Go ahead, tell them, I don't give a shit!
Ooh. Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should—
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
You should finish washing up. Soap, you know, a rag, towel, some shampoo, maybe shave.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Let's go, fuck it, right? We only had three fucking outfits any goddamn way. Well, since he thrown up, I'm gonna see what else is in this motherfucker. Alright, that's it. He got three outfits. See, man, you know he need Jesus.
Are you alright, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Yeah. Wonderful. Just, give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Left Chuck in his guts. You giving up the marbles. Oh, man.
She demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer.
We eat like trash. Oh, it won't let me look at it. I mean, I already did, but, you know, let's make sure he ain't doing nothing stupid.
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Let's just go last before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
That's dope how he just, you know, steps over it. Alright, come on.
Are you okay, Lieutenant?
Taking that deucer. The same damn shit.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Sumo big as fuck. Let's go to the strip club. Don't get caught.
That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Don't let them see us.
Who, though? I'm just, you know, curious. Looks like everything is fucking ran automated. Oh!
Now what do you do?
I'll find another way.
Can't we just, like, kill him? This is dope. He ain't get no momentum. Hardcore parkour, I guess.
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
That's all the blue slurp we need.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? What are you doing? I told you to...
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
The more the merrier, huh?
Hi.
What's up, my man? How you?
That's all that can carry. Let's go. Take me with you.
No.
He's on our side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk with us. We can't just leave him here.
They can't bring you back with us. It's too dangerous.
I'm sorry. You can't come with us.
I helped you. It's not fair. I helped you and now you're just gonna leave without me? You're no better than humans! You're no better than humans!
He triggered the alarm. Run! Over the fence, quick!
What a McAsshole.
You were committing a class 3 offense.
Oh, they shooting! What the fuck?
Stay where you are.
We have blue blood and biocomponents. There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Alright, so if you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you do at Swingman724. Make sure you hit the like button and hey, we had the strip club. Make sure you hit the notification bell.
Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Okay, let's get going. Jesus.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Nothing.
The fuck are you doing?
Come in, Lieutenant.
He said, what the fuck are you doing? Well, come on then, bitch. Shit.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment.
Lieutenant Anderson is plastic.
The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? We're wasting time. There's some pervert who got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's starting to stink of booze.
Oh, I'm about to fuck you up.
Good night, Lieutenant.
Three of them. Okay. I like doing it this way.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been a rough one.
Oh, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
It'll only be for a minute, maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something. Ask you some questions. Are you able to speak?
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
What else do you remember? Hurry, we don't have much time.
I don't know. I can't remember.
Who killed that man if it wasn't you?
I don't know. I wasn't shut down.
Were you alone, though? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
So it was the other android that strangled me. Is that it?
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness. Somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
Came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys never really talk very much, you know. Come in, do your business, and go away.
You ever been in trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once. They lost them.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. You come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rep this Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Oh, he about to be mad if that's not
my expense account.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
Nah, no spoilers.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy.
Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Okay, carry on.
She's out the front. Ah, there it is.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you going to tell which one and saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction.
Thanks, though. Alright, alright, dude.
Hell yeah.
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Where's the hand, huh? Fuck.
No. I lost its track again.
This guy.
Anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
20, that's the front room. Well, I ain't even know he was a droid. Damn. Alright, here we go.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy.
No, the damn door says staff only, so. Hold on. This way into this one, right? No? It's the one I was just in. No. We're gonna go back to him. Staff only, right? Oh, there it is, there it is.
Wait. I'll take it from here.
I did do that and nothing happened. I guess they make it. Oh shit! Man, if you don't calm your crazy ass down, I've dealt with some crazies before. You one crazy ass bitch! These motherfucking people's crazy! You strong. Knock your ass out. Come on now, damn. Crazy bitches was after me.
Why did you kill her?
Why? You shouldn't even ask me that shit.
It had nothing to do with any of this.
She was fucking me up. Fuck out of here. All them damn, yeah, ain't nothing to do with it. Yeah, okay.
When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared.
Alice is an android.
I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't.
Yeah, I know.
So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself.
She is.
I wanted to live. I wanted to get back my to the one I love.
You shouldn't be wanking, man.
And the dirty words.
You're gonna go blind.
But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
Oh, well, damn.
Bamboozled.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Ellis out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Zlatko captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie?
Psychob liar did not be if damned cheeky breaky.
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
I have no idea what you're saying, man.
This doesn't look good.
That's dope.
Stay in silence. What are we going to do?
Foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Hi.
What's up, man?
Meine Arschlochwert von 10 Schwartz and Hengsten Design under Genome and Intic Find as Ubelst Geil.
If you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you do. Swingman724, make sure you hit the like button and the notification bell. And tell everybody else, come check the channel out, man. It's a movement. Try something new. Gonna try something new. The little girl is in there.
Can I see Bob's and Begana?
Nah, I don't know if you can see that here. sounds pretty fucked up.
But my granny wants she meet his bobs in Vegana.
Well, I don't think they show that on here.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Goodstream smile.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. That don't look promising. A fucking person. Is that a person? Oh, there you go, ass froze. Well, that's the part about living in Detroit, huh?
I sub.
Thanks, man. Really appreciate it.
No.
Make sure you tell everybody to sub too, man. Boy. Nothing.
This place is falling apart.
I did too.
It's not gonna be easy.
Thanks, man. Appreciate the love, everybody. Everybody that's showing me love, I appreciate it. This might be a little promising, even though the roof is caving in.
Everyone sub or I'll kill you.
Ah, don't kill him. All positive vibes this way, man.
And hi, FBI, by the way.
Alright, let's go in. I mean, I thought the roof was fucked up, but...
I'll handle this.
Big Slow! He about to do Big Slow stuff. What's up, Rocket?
Here we go.
Anything better. Let's settle in for
the night. I get a fire going. Ice Wallow come.
Oh man, we don't do that here.
IVD only watched upstream 5 minuets, but you're cool. I'll get my friends to sub.
Thanks, man. Yeah, tell everybody. I'm trying to, you know, get up there with the big dogs.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Let's get these people some cookies.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No.
You know. Damn, she ain't ate in fucking days.
Kara looks like a school cahooter.
Hey, Rocket.
Parker. Bag check, make a bag, there we go. Alright. I mean, I don't see much of shit though.
Alexa, call mom.
Alice?
ILL put this on Twitter and Facebook and in Pornhub.
Alright, man. you gotta be sincere.
I don't know how to be like that, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed.
I just wanted to say that anime is gay.
Hey, Rocky, you can't knock what people like, though.
Thousand children's stories in memory. I should have one for you.
9,000. let's go with the princess.
This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Lived alone in a big old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but
get this man to 100 emoji perfect score subs now.
Right. Yeah, I like that.
Down. She knew she couldn't. Then she met a robot who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together, to try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together.
I am the only one giving you support. Jumpscare incoming.
Along.
I know, Cody, man, but I appreciate it.
Another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
I know once I get to at least 1,000 subs, I'm gonna start doing giveaways and stuff.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Hey man, if you want subs, play Fortnite or talk about it.
I'll play Fortnite, but I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'm not good at it. Well, I get kills, but I'm not. I can't build, put it that way.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I really thought about it. Never been free before. Free. I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara, have you ever...
Hey, ILL, fly with you, I am okay, IB got 1-2-3 wins plus him on PS4.
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
Fortnite is gay.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry.
Our name is Jerry.
Didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
I don't think she's in.
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
Come
idea.
Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Before DLC Detroit Become Human, if you pre-order the 1000000000 Pro Edition.
I'm on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Yeah, I'll be getting Black Ops. Oh, there's another, like another DLC to this?
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Alright, and this is where we're going to end it for today. Again, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you do at Swingman724. Make sure you hit the like button and the notification bell. And tell everybody you know. Tell everybody to join the movement, man. And I do baseball videos. I do 2K. I do baseball, basketball, GTA, stuff like that. But I do like this game. So, you know, I'm gonna keep live streaming, and I'll do, you know, different ways after I finish this way, the way I'm doing it right now. I'm gonna do it a totally different way, and I'm gonna live stream it again. But thanks for all the support, and I might be on with a 2K or MLB video, I don't know. But I thank everybody for their support, and I'm out.